So just getting settled and taking a moment to arrive fully into the body. Perhaps taking a few slow, deep breaths and feeling into the entire body. To begin with, just focusing on the breath. Letting your awareness rest on the breath. Breathing in, breathing out. Now letting go of the breath as best you can and just allowing it to be natural and easy. In this practice, you will first pay attention to the different parts of your body in turn, just like we typically do in a body scan practice. You might notice distinctive sensations and experiences, including tension, relaxation, warmth, discomfort, or even pain. Noticing whatever might be happening in an area of the body at that moment. Just notice it and invite it in. Then send a friendly wish, an intention for that part of the body to be happy and at ease. Feel free to swap out happy and at ease with any other phrase that resonates with you more. And it's fine if this feels silly or awkward at first. Do it anyway. starting now by noticing the feet, inviting in whatever sensation is present in this moment and allowing it to be. Now sending some affection to the feet for all they do on your behalf. Repeating silently in your mind, may my feet be happy, may my feet be happy and at ease. Shifting your awareness to your ankles and your calves and noticing whatever sensations are present. when you are ready, sending some affection by silently saying, may my ankles and calves be happy. May my ankles and calves be happy and at ease. Bringing your attention to your knees. Start out by just feeling into the knees. Noticing any tiredness, any ache, or any sensation at all, inviting them all in. whenever you're ready, shifting your attention to your thighs, feeling into the thighs, letting go of any judgments you may have about your thighs, and noticing the sensations that are present. Allowing the breath in the body to fill the thighs. May my thighs be happy. May my thighs be happy and at ease. Shifting to the buttocks, the pelvis, and the pelvic organs. Feeling into this area now. Take a moment here to send friendly wishes to this different area of your body. Whenever you're ready, moving your kind attention to the lower back, allowing yourself to be with whatever sensations are present, be they discomfort, tension, numbness, or nothing at all. May my back be happy. May my back be happy and at ease. Noticing if you can feel the breath in the belly, identifying any sensations that are present in this moment. Sensations on the surface of the lower torso, where perhaps you can feel your shirt, and the sensations deeper within the body, in the digestive system. Allowing these sensations to be just as they are. Again, you might want to take a moment here to send kindness to your belly and all your internal organs. May my belly and internal organs be happy. May my belly be happy and at ease. Shifting your awareness now to your chest. Noticing how the chest rises and falls with each breath. Getting as close as possible to whatever chest sensations are available to you in this moment. Any tension or tightness, any pressure, any lightness or sense of ease, and letting it all be just as it is. May my chest be happy. May my chest and heart be happy and at ease. When you feel ready, take your attention to your hands, sensing the fingers, the palms, the backs of the hands. May my hands be happy. May my hands be happy and at ease. Feeling into the wrists and the forearms now. What sensations are here to feel? May my wrists and forearms be happy. May my wrists and forearms be happy and at ease. Now moving on to the elbows and upper arms. Sensing whatever is present in the body here in this moment. May my elbows and upper arms be happy. May my elbows and upper arms be happy and at ease. as best you can, taking your awareness to your shoulders and the upper back. Noticing any sensations. Noticing where the tension is present. May my shoulders be happy. May my shoulders and back be happy and at ease. Noticing the sensations in the neck. May my neck be happy. May my neck be happy and at ease. Now moving on to your head, feeling into your head. checking in with the sense organs, the eyes, the ears, the tongue, the lips, the skin on your face. Noticing the sensations of this moment. Then sending friendly wishes to the different areas of the head, including the sense organs. May my head be happy, may my head be happy and at ease. When you feel ready, opening your awareness to include the entire body again. Noticing how the entire body is alive, breathing, and filled with sensation. May my entire body be happy. May my entire body be happy and at ease. May I be happy. May I be happy and at ease. And just before we finish, I'm going to read a short poem. How surely gravity's law strongs an ocean current, takes hold of even the strongest thing and pulls it towards the heart of the world. Each thing, each stone, blossom, child is held in place. Only we, in our arrogance, push out beyond what we belong for some empty freedom. If we surrendered to Earth's intelligence, we could rise up rooted like trees. This is what the things can teach us: to fall, patiently to trust our heaviness. Even a bird has to do that before he can fly. Gently bringing your awareness back to the room. Noticing the sounds around you. And when you're ready, opening your eyes.